क्या नाम है?
Hi, I'm Joshua Tanna and I'm 20 years old.
Tanna मतलब?
Tanna is my surname.
तो क्या करते हो? कहाँ पढ़ते हो?
I'm currently staying in Mumbai. I'm studying BMM at Wilson College and I work hard and I party even harder.
जो वो तो सब लोग करते हैं, लेकिन थोड़ा घूमते फिरते भी हो या मुंबई में ही रहते हो?
Yeah, of course, I like going around with some friends and stuff like that, definitely.
तो कहाँ गए हो?
Bandra is one of my favorite places to go. We like chilling at bandstand over there, have a few cigarettes, maybe just sit down, have a talk, something like that.
और दुनिया में और कहाँ गए हो?
I've traveled all over the world and I have friends of different types from all over the world. I've been to most places in Europe, such as Germany, the United Kingdom. I've been to Amsterdam. I've been in various places across India too.
Jaunpur गए हो?
Where? Jaunpur?
अरे?
No, I have not been to Jaunpur.
तो झुमरी तलैया?
No.
Kota Junction?
No.
अच्छा तो बताओ ये क्या दोस्त है तुम्हारे? What kind of friends do you have?
So I have friends who are currently pursuing filmmaking, so they make short films, and I also have friends who have interest in music, so they're currently becoming singers and songwriters, and also a few friends who benefit from this.
ये benefit क्या होता है? मतलब पैसा वैसा देते हैं, गाड़ी देते हैं, सामान देते हैं?
Yeah, like if I have to go somewhere, they lend me their car. If I have to go and I have nowhere to crash, they would let me come and crash on their couch, stuff like that.
हमारे यहाँ बेनिफिट्स का मतलब थोड़ा अलग होता है। मम्मी डैडी को मालूम है कि फ्रेंड्स विद बेनिफिट्स हैं।
I understand what that also means. That's also there definitely.
Your parents know you have friends with benefits?
Yeah.
अच्छा बताओ, why do you want to take part in the player hunt?
I've always had a really supportive family and they've always helped me achieve whatever I have till date. But I feel like it's finally time for me to prove that I can achieve stuff on my own too, without the support of my family. So I believe winning this competition and finally being called the player would be an achievement I could boast about and finally prove to them that I have reached a point in life where I can stand on my own two feet.